and welcome to BBC News. Today,
man has actually crossed his car onto the side of the pavement near Premier Shop. So, we're going to take a look at someone who's there near the terrible, terrible accident. Let's go.
Hello, I'm Alvy Hepburn, and I was there at the terrible accident.
If you would like me to tell you this story, let's go.
It all started when I saw a man who was driving quite well, but I was just so stupid, like I always am, and I jumped in front of his car. The next thing I knew, I was surrounded by cops, and it was so bad. The car was on fire and he was dead. I was running away, so scared that the cops would see me. They were firing lasers at me.
Here is his gravestone.
So, back onto Jake.
What a terrible tragedy. I wish I was there to save the man from that crazy woman.
Hey, I'm not crazy.
Goodbye, stop my nothing.